Don't mind them. To our meeting. That's a good tea. The fussy ground-loving rats don't drink it, though.
Radiation! Radiation!
Radiation, my ass!
Radiation!
Just look at us! Dangerous. We're all healthy as can be! Thanks for coming here. See how happy my boys are? We don't really have anyone to talk to here anymore.
They are.
We're all but forgotten here. Even Roman forgot about us. Yet he was here with us when we built this base. All the boys remember that. Don't you now?
Yes, he was here!
I remember. We all remember. That's right, boys. You all remember. But that bastard just forgot! And the other ground-loving rats, too! They all forgot. We're protecting them all with our lives here. At first, they were so happy. They shouted, "We'll kill all the bandits! The pioneers are cowards! The teacher is wrong! We're better off attacking!" Didn't they, boys?
Yeah, they did!
They shouted their throats sore! Yeah, louder than those bandits we shot! There you have it. My boys do remember. And those don't. You could always count on them when you wanted someone to shout and call pioneers' names. Aye, but when the going got tough, and the Aquas started attacking in their hundreds, they changed their tune.
Oh, radiation! Oh, it's dangerous! Oh, the girls say, teacher told them to tell us that we have to get out!
Well, fighting the Aquas ain't as fun as hanging bandits from the posts. You can rob the bandits when you kill them, but mutants don't have much worth taking. So who cares if they're about to eat the whole valley, right? Pathetic rats. That's who they are.
Ground-loving rats.
A bit late to start listening to the teacher, too. Though, those rats don't care whom they listen to. Be it teacher or the girls. If doing so gives them an excuse for chickening out. So, they all left. The cowards. Even the pioneers have more spine than that slime. They followed Ludmilla to the dam. They were going to take the tunnels and then go along the reservoir, those adventurers. I've no idea if they actually got anywhere. But they weren't afraid of no radiation, that's for certain. Well, the only person who still has balls in that sorry lot is Olga. She did visit us a lot here, and she always thrashed those cowards at council sessions.
Visit us, my ass! It's you who she visit!
Yeah, right. Me! Though, if not for my spine wound, Olga and I would have turned this valley upside down. But now, who needs a cripple? To hell with her! A woman on a ship is bad luck. Besides, we stayed with you. Yes. My boys did stay here. I had to do some persuading to make them stay, though. Even you were going to abandon your old friend, weren't you? Weren't you?
Come on, Admiral, sir. We'd never do that.
Yeah, yeah. Tell that to this new guy. He seems to be all ears. But I can read you all like a book.
And I say, you were going to leave me. And had I not brewed my tea extra super strong that day, you would have. No doubt about that. Hey, careful with the guitar!
Got it, sir. I'll be careful.
Come on, remember, this thing is an instrument.
Yes, sir. An instrument.
What the hell is up with you today? Do you want to scrub the deck so bad?
Sorry, Admiral.
Don't be sorry. Be better. How about you play something instead of dropping that guitar? I'd go for a shanty.
Yes, Admiral. One shanty
to
coming
hell with
up.
Her. To hell. You're all ground-loving rats. Rats!
Leaving already? Then leave. You're just a rat like the rest of them. After all, rats running from a ship. Once again, we are going to stay here and protect them all without as much as a word of thanks. Hey, boys?
Who cares for their thanks?
We don't want to even talk to them. Are you back, Sam? How was it?
Nothing again? Just this.
What is it?
Yeah, peace and quiet. That's what we need.
That's my crew. Well, to peace and quiet, boys.
Get some!
Artyom? Damn, you're alive! I'm so glad to see you. And I just managed to get in contact with the Aurora. They are worried. And I get that. This place isn't as simple as it first seemed. Come, I'll show you.